get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY, it feel like NY.
yeah, this is Herr Flagg. Yeah. Can I have room service, please? Room service? Yeah. This is Herr Flagg. Yeah. I would like a coffee, black. No cream, no sugar. Yeah. Thank you very much. Right away. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Oh, look, what does this do? Good morning. Heart
sweating. Two of the stars, Josh Flagg and Tracy Tudor.
As a seller, my tip would be price your property accurately. For years, I've been telling people this, and nobody ever listens to me. I don't know why they don't.
Thanks, you guys. Well, thank you. Why are you grumpy?
Thanks for coming today. To
am I grumpy?
A little grumpy.
Oh, no.
No, he's not. He's happy.
Good morning, America.
The Today Show.
Catch us tomorrow on the Today Show.
It's going to be awesome.
It's going to be
after
amazing.
We're doing Good Morning America.
Got started, huh? $2 billion since you got into this industry. Thank you so much for
being
here with
us.
I really appreciate it.
Cheers.
Cheers, we did it.
Good morning so far.
It's a horrible beer. Oof. I need the money.
Yeah, you and me both. Side hustling
Birkins. Wait. In a like New York Post, like comes out Tracy and Josh the running
Tracy
a business.
And Josh are slinging Birkins.
They're slinging Birkins. No, fake Birkins in the back alleyway behind the Pierre Hotel.
Do you have stuff with your tummy?
Do I have stuff in my tummy right now?
Expensive.
I sh a lot.
Okay. So like.
That's so funny. I shit a lot. Okay, so. Yes.
You're awesome.
Thank you. Sure.
Probably should not have seen.
What?
Wiley linked his photos up with Hillary and mine, so we were getting shots of him. He just called. I said, make sure. I'm getting his photos again. I said, make sure to get that shit off. I never saw them. I have eyes for only one man.
Yeah.
His name is David Beckham.
The NASDAQ closing bell will begin shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, when the world is tossed upside down like it is today, it's nice to know that America has stable financial institutions that are supported by the NASDAQ.
We are live on our 7th floor tower. I have big waves everybody on Broadway. Are you guys ready for that pop?
We are ready. I'm so excited and grateful to do this. I did this 5 or 6 years ago. It's one of the most thrilling things to ever do, to close the market. Thank you to NASDAQ for everything.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
I love you, NY. City of lights, city of dreams.
Oh yeah, by the way, this is Sonja, if you guys haven't seen her on a little TV show called Housewife of New York.
Or locking lips with you at the townhouse.
No, but I've done you. Remember that one time after townhouse?
God.
I stuck a parliament upper once.
We woke up the next day, there were so many cigarettes lying around.
It was all over. It was like, I mean, literally, I stuck a cigarette upper.
Just for fun.
Is that poop? Ew. And then they eat the poop?
My poodle does that.
Did you hear porno star? I just heard porno star.
I do not think he's a porno star.
No, I heard the piano player say porno star. He's talking about me. What?
I don't want to be obvious, but do you think they're gay? I know, I have a weird inkling that these gentlemen right here might be gay.
I always thought that about you.
Hello.
Hello.
Dolly. Dolly, hello.
Dolly, it's so nice to have you back where you belong. Everybody!
In the game bar, here we go.
You're looking swell.
So, golly gee, go away.
Wonderful woman.
When gays go wild.
Look at these guys holding hands and rubbing knees. Can
yes, dear, it's a gay bar.
You're going where? To the crack?
The cock.
Who's got crack?
Hello, Dolly. This is Louis. Dolly, it's so nice to have you back where you belong.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay in the loop. You still blowing, you still growing, you still going strong.